I'm Tobias Menzies. On the set of Outlander, our story continues on April 4th on STARZ. But to help you overcome what we're calling Droughtlander, I know, here's a sneak peek. I think you're going to like it.
I seem to have fallen through time. I wanted it to be a dream.
To look on!
But somehow, I knew that my journey had only just begun.
Let's commence with the evening's entertainments.
If you enjoyed the first half of the season, the second half becomes more complex.
Claire has to become very honest with herself and honest with Jamie.
You're tearing my guts out.
You're just really going to love seeing what it means for the two of them to stay together rather than get together.
Jack Randall is not quite finished with our couple, and it's going to be dark.
Jamie's been someone who has intrigued Jack. He was unable to break and still wants to get to the bottom of.
The relationship between Jamie and Blackjack is really strong. Ultimately, there's some kind of strange, twisted respect.
The second half of the season is about fallout and repercussions.
Just stay away from me.
We start to see the political aspect of the Jacobites and the Redcoats and the split between the brothers.
The tension between the McKenzie brothers does have an impact on the clan.
We'll have some interesting stories with Claire and Galus together.
Why are you here?
We will get to meet Jamie's sister Jenny again and her husband Ian.
Jenny is a very strong and confident woman.
Do you think life just started when the two of you walked through that door?
The final episode of the season will go in directions a lot of audiences are not expecting.
Have a cushion ready to hide behind.
If you enjoyed the first half of the season, then watch the second half. What are you even thinking of?
The stakes get higher, it gets much, much darker.
Building to a climax at the end of the season, which is quite something.
These are dangerous times, money and down.
Be careful.